Hi, I'm here with my guest for this episode, Shabir, and we are going to be playing a game. This game is called Song Association. So what's going to happen is our producer is going to give us a word, and then we've got to sing or rap a song that is in the lyrics.
Mm.
Does that make sense?
Yep, it does.
Yep.
Yep.
I think you're going to nail it, lah. Okay.
Please. I don't even remember my own song's lyrics. So, good luck to me. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
You're beautiful. You're
beautiful. Are you sure that's this song?
Yeah.
You're beautiful. You're beautiful. It's true.
I'm also known for like making shit up, please. So correct me if I put like this lyrics on another tune. You know, I'm very good at that. Okay, go for it.
What? It's such an easy word. Oh, I knew I loved you before I
met you. Did you say I knew?
Yeah, it's the same.
No, right? No.
Come on.
It's gotta be K-N-O-W.
This is elusive. Clue.
How does it go?
Wait. I know Whitney Houston songs. Okay, this is a very odd. I wanna know. Da, da,
da, da. How will I know if he really loves me?
But since Chelsea is my manager, I get the point.
Damn it.
Fine. Dance.
No. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. Whitney Houston. Yes!
The most easiest one. How can I miss it? All right, let's go. Moon.
Fly me to the moon.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play up there with those stars.
Very competitive, yeah. This one.
Yeah.
Okay. Tonight, I said...
Is this a song? Are you making shit
up?
Yeah,
it is a song. I feel like...
Is that a real song?
Yes, I feel
what
like
song is this?
It just reveals my era. Or the era of the songs that I've been listening to.
Do you all know the song that she's singing?
Yeah, tonight I Go celebrate ahead. My love for you.
Tonight I celebrate my love for you.
Or like, can you feel the love tonight?
And can
See, I told you, right? This is what's gonna happen, okay? Let's go. World.
I know Michael Jackson has got a song.
Heal the world.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Make it a better place.
Yeah, yeah.
But I still take the point because I sang it, okay?
Forever
so many songs,
love.
Nice, okay, good.
Is that a Chinese song?
Forever love, 我只想用我这一辈子.
This is a Chinese song!
Not counted, okay?
It is a Chinese song! It's by Wang Leehom. Oh dear, he's cancelled.
But we're only playing English songs right now.
Okay.
Yeah. And you're singing Wang Leehom song.
Oh yeah!
That's worse.
Oh dear.
No, just kidding. Okay, so wait.
Have you got
world,
another one?
Right?
I'll be loving you.
Where's
forever.
World?
Forever what?
Oh, forever is it? See, I'm not even there. I'm like in world.
This is like...
Reason. I'm still stuck in world. Ah,
boy okay. Band music, yeah. You know.
So many hip-hop songs would die in it, but I just can't remember any of it right now.
Like, I don't listen to... What? Nihilistic songs?
It doesn't need to be nihilistic to have the word die. Come on. You're still the winner, yeah. You're
even if you get it right, it's like, I'm still winning.
I give you chance, lah.
Yeah, I think
that's what we always say when we're like sore losers. Okay, but it's a good one. It's a good game. See, I told you, right? It's a cliche. Just because in the music industry, you end up winning now.
All these are like probably the 90s music.
Cool, but it saved you.
I know.
90s music saved you and made you win the game today.
Yeah, but it's okay. You didn't come for nothing because I've got a special present for you.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Make a guess what it is.
I gotta give me a book.
That's too expected, I think. Okay, here we go.
Let's go. Ta-da! Oh my god, the Tibetan bowl, singing bowl.
Yes, do you have one?
Oh my god, no, I don't.
Oh, yay!
But I was just like meditating to this like 2 days ago on Spotify.
Oh.
It's playing 1 hour. Supposed to take it out first, right?
Yes, and you put it at the bottom, and then you like... So it's a Tibetan...
This way, right?
Yeah. Singing bowl, and you hold it, and then you do the... And then
I don't hear anything. How does it work?
Because you're not doing it right. Like that.
I mean, I... Oh, the other way. I'm doing it inside. Yeah. Oh my god, I feel so calm right now. I'll do it.
You gotta calm your mind. Be intentional. There we go.
I'm gonna record it. I'm gonna sample it. I'm gonna use it in my song. I'm gonna tell you that.
Yeah, oh my goodness.
I'm gonna send it to you and ask you to find out where it is.
Oh my goodness. Well, yeah, that's gonna be fun.
Cool. Thank you so much, Jen. This means a lot, actually. I kid you not. I was just like meditating to this like 2 days ago.
Yeah, because I know you're a big like meditator. So yeah. I thought this would be a really nice.
This is perfect.
All right, so the conversation with Shabir is up on YouTube, also on Spotify and Google and Apple Podcasts. So go listen to it and share your thoughts with us. Bye.